The Mischievous Mink Physicist. Once upon a time, in the enchanted forest, there lived a mischievous mink physicist named Milo. Milo loved conducting experiments and tinkering with things, but he never followed safety instructions. One day, while mixing potions in his lab, he accidentally set his fur on fire because he had ignored fire regulations. Milo quickly realized the importance of following rules and being safe.